Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Elva Febrianti from Institut Teknologi 10 November. Today I want to present my research about conversion of nyamplung oil into liquid fuel by hydrocracking process using NIMO gamma alumina bimetallic based catalyst. Next. Introduction. Energy demand in Indonesia continues to increase from year to year. This occurs in all sectors, including the industrial, transportation, commercial, and household sector. The transportation sector is one of the largest sectors in consumption energy compared to other sectors. The still depend on fossil oil, fuel oil or BBM, very dominant position meeting national energy needs. Solution presidential regulation energy diversification. The which is called biofuel. Biofuel can use from potential edible oil and non-edible oil. Next. Benefit of biofuels. Short from renewable materials, reduce depends on fossil oil, environmentally friendly, can produce energy without increasing level in the air, generation biogas oil, biocarbon and biogas oil. The nyamplung plant has a pretty good prospect. Nyamplung seed have high oil yield up to 74%. Of nyamplung oil can be produced from 2 into 2.5 kilogram. Lexono et al. 240. Nyamplung oil alternative energy, one of the alternative methods production biofuel, the hydrocracking methods. Biofuel using active metals nickel and molybdenum based on gamma alumina as support. Next. This is nyamplung oil after degumming. The degumming oil in the study contained 1.5 saturated fatty acid palmitic and stearate, and the high fatty acid oil and linolase. The zip of nyamplung oil the range of 50 into 73%. Melvita et al. 240. Next, catalyst. Metallic function and E metal is selective against decarboxylation and hydrogenation reaction, and MO metal has high selectivity to the hydrogenation reaction. Hydrogen can minimize cox exit function. Gamma alumina has a large surface area, a large pore volume, and alumina high selectivity and also active site characterization on the surface catalyst combination in the my research. Next, result and discussion. The gumming process nyamplung oil. Table 1 is analyst BET and EDX. The analyst BET and EDX from the NIMO gamma alumina catalyst, the highest value from the metal Ni analyst EDX is 4.68 and the highest MO 3.119. This is a figure scanning electron microscope image or SEM of a figure NiMO gamma alumina catalyst 2/2 and B NIMO gamma alumina 2/1. Next, this is graphic hydrocracking nyambung oil into biofuel, figure 5, for graphic A, graphic A spectra GCMS with the NEMO gamma alumina catalyst, loading ratio of 7550% 2/2, and B NEMO gamma with NEMO gamma alumina catalyst 2/1 at temperature of 300% Celsius. Next, this is figure 6, GCMS biofuel chromatograph used NEMO gamma alumina catalyst with loading 2/2 and B 2/1 at temperature 305 Celsius. Next, figure 7, this is the effects of reaction temperature on the yield of biofuel products with catalyst NEMO, ratio, and figure graphic A, ratio 2/2, and graphic B, ratio 2/1. This is the graphic from the fraction gas oil with highest value. Next, this is effect reaction temperature on selective fats and paraffin, gasoline and gas oil, and conversion in the nyamplung oil hydrocracking process. The hex conversion cracking process, it appears that the bearing effect of NE and MO increase the selectivity of liquid hydrocracking products. The domination in the gasoil or diesel fraction. Next, the conclusion from the my research, the best performance of the catalyst in the hydrocracking reaction of nyamplung oil given type catalyst NEMO gamma alumina with ratio 2/2 at temperature of 350 Celsius, the biofuel produced is dominated by gas oil or diesel with NEMO gamma alumina catalyst at 350 Celsius, result a greater conversion of 97%, and the selectivity was dominated gas oil products. The highest yield, the gas oil fraction of 81.54% using NEMO gamma alumina catalyst with ratio 2/1, and hydrocracking process of nyamplung oil into biofuel using NEMO gamma alumina catalyst, the product obtained is dominated by gas oil or diesel. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.